Lancelot versus Grant.
Lancelot versus Grant. Sherman versus Shu.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
There you go, nice DP. This is a familiar match as I believe Seo plays both Grant and actually Lancelot. And I do play sometimes quite a bit. He does knows the Lancelot matchup as well, because we also play together. And I think he also play against Seo. So this is gonna be a match that is have some familiarity with what both players actually doing. It's a beautiful combo there from nice EX Rekka. I don't know if it's good to burn the EX Rekka right there. And now it's as long as you don't put yourself in the corner, the one chance situation for Grant is not that easily will not be easily done. That's how I felt. Sorry about Griffin Man and the you know that you can't play that match on stream. Nice tech throw. I like the combo right there. Nice EX fireball. And then the double overhead. Nice block from Sherman. Ooh, what a slide against the fireball. What a play right there. And this is a really good conversion there from Seo. Like, what a conversion. He did the non-counter hit entire into the full combo, taking off round game one from Sherman.
Believe in victory.
Amazing play, I would say. Respect that. The 2x versus weekly online champion is not a joke. He's here to kill, here to win. He's just a young boy from a resurgence, almost graduating, you know, serving our nation. Oh, there you go with a nice fireball combo. Oh, what a pressure right there. And the slide is unsafe. Is he gonna score the hat trick this time? Nice combo. I like the empty low right there. Amazing play there from Seo. What a pressure right there from Seo. He's playing really well, very safe as well. Wow, what a conversion. I like how he uses the entire into the Rekka combo for conversion. You know, because that will work for both counter hit and non-counter hit. Very scary player right there. Seo is proving himself not only a force in Grand Blue Fantasy, but also a force in Dragon Ball, I mean, in GBVS itself as well. Strong players are always strong players. Seo has been a great player in a lot of games. You know, despite being a young age, I like that. I like new young generation players, strong and steady. Sherman is not an old bird, but then like he's I think Sherman has been playing a lot of games as well. His level is pretty stuck right there, but Seo has been constantly improving himself. He wants to take down every week. What a good opponent. I really don't like this Mitera choice. I actually play a lot of Mitera with, you know, with Seo and Snowdrop, and I dropped the character. I think it's a very, very tough matchup. It's not impossible though, but it's actually really tough, you know, against against Lancelot. This is not really looking good, but the Terra is very good, but it's very difficult to play Mythera properly. I think at the highest level, I don't think Mythera stand no chance against Lancelot, but you need to be the better player. That the key to this, you need to be the better player. A lot of people may not understand this, but being the better player matters more than like a good or a bad matchup. Very hard character to play, Mythera. I would say Mythera's only matchup that I feel that is almost unwinnable or like really difficult is against I think at least Charlotte is the worst. I don't think it's impossible against Lancelot. So there you go, we got another 3-0.